They say the Indian mathematician, Srinivasa Ramanujan, is a person who worked hard enough that everyone thought gods or aliens did his work. Was it true? Let's take a look at some of his feats. Srinivasa Ramanujan was known as a mathematical prodigy and legendary mathematician, but he is unique and unlike other geniuses in history. Srinivasa Ramanujan was born in Erode, India, on December 22, 1887. Even when he was very young, he showed exceptional talents with numbers. He would instinctively think about numbers and calculate in his head. He said the numbers had their own personalities and could communicate with him. Therefore, he was so fascinated with the numbers and kept studying math all by himself, as no one around him was able to teach him. When he was still a young boy, he often went to the Sarangapani temple near his home and spent most of his time working on math problems quietly. But he didn't think he was alone. There were thousands of Hindu gods inside the temple, which brought him peace of mind and a source of wisdom. Occasionally, when people went to the temple and found him, he was writing very complex figures on the stones or the floors of the temple. These figures were so inexplicable that even the adults could not understand them. Later, it turned out these figures were complex mathematical equations and expressions. Countless times, he would suddenly disappear for days and then return home without explanations except saying that he was working on math problems. The way he worked was so different from other mathematicians. He seemed to be able to see through all the lengthy details and go straight to the core of the problem. He was able to see the big picture intuitively and derive the theorem in a totally different way that no one else had done before. Even after 100 years, people are still studying all the work he has done. His work has formed the basis for superstring theory and multidimensional physics, which employs the most sophisticated math that even the best scientists in the world are still using today. Specifically, this work is called modular functions, which cover the theory of time travel, anti-gravity, limitless energy, and many more futuristic technologies. His ability to perform in-depth research on a common subject is breathtaking. He might start off a topic by knowing very little, but he would take it further than any other mathematician would have done. It's almost as if he had a vision that only he could see what was crucial inside the math problem. He constantly had many amazing ideas, and these ideas were so advanced that even after 100 years, scientists are trying to comprehend them and are gaining inspiration from them. His breakthrough in integral calculus could be used in the study of the drag force on the wing of an airplane or the gravitational effects of the Earth on a space station. In December 2012, the famous mathematician King Ono and his team in Emory University published groundbreaking research on black holes. What's shocking about this work is that his formula was based on a simple paragraph written by Srinivasa Ramanujan nearly a century ago. And that was just the tip of the iceberg. Many more scientific works that are ongoing nowadays continue to utilize his theorems and findings done a century ago. It is almost as if his work was ahead of the world for over 100 years. The only regret is that this mathematical genius died at a very early age, 32. It is unimaginable what kind of work he would have produced if he had lived longer. Srinivasa Ramanujan was a very modest person. He always told others that his work was not a product of his intelligence. Instead, he said his inspiration was from a voice of a being from another world. In his dreams, these beautiful mathematical formulas were communicated to him by the Hindu goddess Namagiri Thayar. He insisted that all of his math work and findings were not from his genius, but from his dreams and visions provided by the goddess Namagiri. He would keep seeing these beautiful mathematical expressions and formulae unscrawling before him in his visions. He claimed that numbers have the power of connecting us to the higher powers in the universe. Now, coming back to our original question, is Srinivasa Ramanujan a person who worked harder than anyone else, or was he truly receiving information from the other world?